Well, it's going to be a warm and steamy day. Humidity on the rise, also temperatures as well. We're going to top out near 90 for this afternoon. We also see the potential for a few spotty showers and thunderstorms during the morning and then during later on today. 88 by 4 o'clock later on this afternoon, and everybody flirting with that 90-degree mark, especially areas just south of the city. 90 in Bloomington this afternoon, 89 in Bedford, and 90 in Columbus, 89 here in Indianapolis. We're contending with record-breaking warmth this afternoon, and also humidity on the rise. Through around 5 o'clock, you'll definitely notice a bit of a stick in the air. Forecasted high at 89, a record high set back in 1881 of 88 degrees. So we're just right about there, and we're forecasting highs higher than that. So we'll foresee that coming into later on this afternoon. So stick with us to see if we break that. For today, we do have a marginal risk for Indianapolis near the Shelbyville area. Areas north of us near Lafayette, Kokomo, and Muncie have the potential for seeing some stronger to severe storms as well. They're under a slight risk. So timing this out during the morning hours, areas just north of us, so northern Indiana, see some potentials of showers and thunderstorms, a lull in activity here on Futurecaster through about 4:30, and then our second wave of showers moves in by around 8, 9, 10 o'clock tonight, and that's when we hold the potential for scattered showers and thunderstorms that could potentially turn strong. Scattered showers and storms continue through Tuesday, temperatures still in the 80s, 82 by Wednesday. Thursday into Friday, temperatures sliding into the lower 80s, and then early showers and thunderstorms for Saturday. Highs slowly climb into the upper 80s by Sunday, and then middle 70s with scattered showers and storms come Monday.